Mind you, I'm not the greatest player in 2K. However, I have already completed the mini ball portion of this event, as you can see. I hit 156 of the 150, 182, and a 190. It's not that hard. I use jump shot 98. The release point is basically right as you bring the ball to your chin. You right around that vicinity, you should be able to get a perfect shot every time if you hit it right. However, I'm running by myself, so I'm gonna be running with randoms. And let's see if how many times I get sold today. Okay, as you can see, there's three on the squad, three on the bubbles for host rules. There are also three on the squad, and looks like three on the bubbles for trampoline, aka cages. People say there is a method to this. I, unfortunately, do not know what the method is. So, I'll be playing as straight up as I can, and hope I can get a game. Oop, somebody jumped off. I'll jump on with these two All-Stars, All-Star 2, and an All-Star 1. We got glass clean lockdown offensive threat. However, their overalls aren't the greatest. One's an 85, one's a 78, looks to be. Yeah, 78. So, now we just gotta sit here and wait for this game to end, and then the three that are on the squad spot to jump on. So, I guess we just wait. So I'm new to this YouTube streaming thing. I just started doing it. I did it a couple times last year on 19, but I really wasn't big into it. I didn't understand it. I still don't really understand it. But I'm learning, and I'm not doing this for money, not making any money off this, no sponsors. So, if you like the video, click that like button, and we'll just watch as I am also grinding to become a superstar too. I am, let's see, how far am I at my bar? There we go for that. Well, I'm not quite sure where I'm at. I believe I'm at like 98.2 or something like that percent to my All-Star 2 bar. It could be a little bit higher, but we'll see if I can get this double rep to work. It'll be good. And as you can tell, I do not currently have a camera for my PlayStation, so I'm currently not very big on the commentary part of this, so bear with me. I usually like having people to talk to as I play, but running with randoms, you never know if they got a mic. Because I'm big on the communication part of the game. If you don't have any communication, it's harder to win. Alright, so we got this. These guys are getting on now. So we should be up next as long as these two gentlemen do not get off the bubble and nobody jumps off the squad spot. Jumps on the squad spot. Okay. I know there's a technique out there to get a empty park. This guy here, this all-star, our superstar one, sending me a squad invite. I green guard me. I don't know. I'm thinking he's trying to get me to get off the bubble. But I don't want to. So what I will do is I will accept his squad invite and see who he's got in his squad. If he's got a third. And he does not. So I am not going to join his squad. So, with this event, you have to win three times on each of the two courts, the house rules court and the trampoline. Plus, you have to win three times on the mini balls, like I said earlier. I've already done that. I got the 150 the three times, plus some. I have yet to win on the house rules court or the trampoline court. As I've been being sold all morning. But, hey, it goes with the territory running by yourself. Nobody I typically run with wanted to be on the stream, so I'm trying to do something new. Trying to occupy my time a little bit. So, as of right now, on the court, it looks like the mascots are winning. They are up by three. Make that five. He just hit a three, so they're now up by two. Alright. I typically try to watch the game before me, see how the guys are doing, what they're doing for strategy as to how they're scoring and stuff like that. Because these may be AI, but they are really tough. You just like need a strategy like you do when you're playing the Core Conqueror, the 3v3 Core Conqueror. The strategy for the 3v3 Core Conqueror is a little different this year than it was last year, but it sort of works. But I have yet to find a proper strategy on this one, but people tell me that what you want to do is you want to try to set a screen for the ball carrier at the top of the key. As you set the screen, he runs by. His opponent, his defender gets picked. As he gets picked, you roll to the basket. You're all lined up for an alley-oop. But I have yet to be able to try that because I'm running with randoms and nobody seems to want to listen. So I just do what I do and hope for the best. As for my jump shot, like I said, I use straight jump shot 98. I usually do pretty good. I can green my shot quite well. However, in these events like this, the latency is different. I'm still learning to find my jump shot in these events. So, alright, looks like we're getting ready to get on the court, and we will go from there. Let's see, what are we gonna get on the house rules wheel? We get old school, ones and twos. Nope, foul goals worth two, huh? Right off the bat. Good take. Sorry about that. I had my icons up and I missed you. Good take, Jay. Good dish. Oh, you gotta get out on him. Slash here with a decent amount of speed. Looks like you set the pick and he can run right around him. Good shot. Alright, so looks like I'm not going to get sold this game, which is good. I'm good defense. Blocked. Easy buckets, easy buckets. That's what I like. Good D up your man, and get easy buckets down the other end. Ooh, that was not an easy bucket. So I'm guessing where it's ones and twos, I believe we're going to 15. Come back the other way. Come back the other way. Oh, good dish. I don't need a score. I just set the screens and we good. Easy buckets, easy buckets. It's all we need to do. Set the screen, let them run around. Oh, come on, 2K. It was probably me anyway. Can't blame it on the game. I was the one that reached for the ball. Box him out. Pushed out of the way, really, by my own teammate. All the way, easy bucket. So it seems like the setting the pick at the top and just running around is the easiest way to score. You just gotta play defense and get the stops. Playmaking shot creator is also pretty good. Wow. Made me jump so late and turned me around. Damn it. Good defense. Why did he throw it away? I just passed it. Wow. That was my fault. My fault. That's the game. Now I gotta do that two more times. I didn't sell nothing. So one of three, two more times. So now we're going to try out cages, but we have to wait for obviously the three that are on the squad spot to play. So this could take a little bit of time. Okay, so just sit here and watch this game and see if we can pick up any ideas how they're doing this, because this is going to be a little tricky. Mr. Pitts. Not much. No. I'm in the park. Big top. Yeah, I've already done the mini balls. I took care of that. I've already got one win on house rules. And I am broadcasting live. I'm also watching my video on here, but it's kind of weird because I'm hear myself talking, but I don't hear who I'm talking to, so well, I'm watching it right now, so I've only got one, but I've had a couple people popping in and out, but wish I knew how to change it so that people could hear your audio. That way, I didn't sound like I was talking to myself. Well, I got on the game about 8:30. I did my daily spin. I played a park game, thinking I was on my well-rounded, and I was actually on my paint B, so I'm like trying to figure out why I wasn't able to shoot. Once the game was over, I realized it. I'm like, what the heck is going on with my shot? I'm like, I should have realized when I was getting blocked after block that I was on my paint beast, not on my shooter. I just wish we could find a friggin' empty park where we could run through this quick. Because I didn't have anybody to join the bot account so I could get back in. I'm standing at the trampoline one right now with the two people I beat the oh, you won it last night? Yeah, I freaking ended up passing out. It wasn't anybody back on. It's only five because I saw it earlier on a video I was watching. Oh, you get to choose two things? Okay. You're really starting to look like you were sweat. So, what did you guys do to beat the cages? Okay. Let's see if I can win this one. Well, if we can win this one. You can tell I don't play cages. We were just up 8-6, now we're down 10-8. Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, the Asian servers I found easier for the mini ball. He's guarding my guy, but I'm not even getting any rep in this. They're not passing me the ball, which is okay. We went in. We won. I'm good. I got three rebounds. I got three rebounds, one assist. I'm just getting ready to come out of the court. I need two more of each. I found method is pretty easy on the house rules court. Set the screen at the top of the key. Both of us, we basically screening all three of the guys. You run around and score. No, the two guys without the ball set the screen. The one carrying up the ball runs up, runs his man into the screen. They all run into the screen, and you run around and you score. Yeah. Just like Will Conqueror. V-Chin just sent me a squad invite. Yeah. VChinX just sent me a no squad invite. Basically did the same method here as we set the double screen and the guy ran around and hit the trampoline, went for the dunk, or he just ran up and hit the front trampoline and dunked over everybody. I was contemplating doing this with my paint beast or my shooter. I should have came out on the paint beast because I ain't doing a whole lot of shooting anyway. That's why I came in on my shooter, was for the mini ball. Well, for anybody watching this video, I am not talking to myself. I'm talking to that man right there, Mr. Reggie Pitts 706. He doesn't have his audio set to share, so you're not going to hear him. Tragic. So now we're going to have to wait even longer. These boys just stole our game. Mascot, run with us. I actually have a friend of mine in this lobby. Looks like he's running with somebody already. Another well-rounded wing. Huh. He did his completely different than I did mine. Well, his defensive anyway. His offensive rebound only goes to a 46. Offensive rebound goes to a 69. I left my steals low at a 46 on this build. Made sure all my blocks, rebounds, lateral quickness, perimeter, and interior defense were all as high as I could get them. Six to four. Yep. This is tragic. And he's the same height as me. 6'6". But he's a lot lighter than me. He's like 32 pounds lighter than I am. And I'm 212. It's All Star One. Just sent me a squad invite. Yep. They should actually take away those two courts right there and add two more courts. Because they do that in other events. They take away the two courts. Nope. The regular basketball is not double rep. Which is stupid because the whole, in order to get into these courts, you have to go through the entrance and you get the fat head and all that. You should be double rep no matter where you are in here. Okay, so here's attempt number two. Why do I look like there's something wrong with that friggin' Indiana Pacers mascot's face? He looks all dirty and shit. Okay, not quite what I was intending to have happen, but it went in. It looked like you were trying. I got hit, I'm guessing. But I make that. Okay. Fuck you. How? I don't understand this. I really don't understand these fucking cages. Why can't...
It's a big head vent. Big head.
I don't even know what the fuck my guy just did. You're watching my stream, honey?
Mm-hmm. I saw this thing on the side, the on-air thing. And I knew you were... There you go, there's
I didn't realize, I didn't even think I caught the ball.
I'm restarting it. restarted the stream. I like that. It says 1 hour 4:14. How am I doing? Let's see if I can hear myself during this thing. How come I can't go backwards? I just did it.
What the heck was that? Off the side of the backboard, really?
Then you look at, I restarted the whole thing. Here, watch. So, there's nobody
Ten.
Watching your thing. There's nobody watching your thing. Yeah, there's nobody watching.
That was supposed to be an alley off the springboard, but it didn't work.
What? It says you haven't got any messages.
I haven't.
I just did it. I did it down here. See? 1 minute. Let me tap on it. See, look. Then look. I already chatted with you once. You can see right below the bar. See that? I can remove it if I wanted to, but I don't want to. That's weird.
I'm not understanding this, really not.
Can you do this for as long as you want, like a day? I can hear me talking in the background. Oh, you lost. Yeah, like the dog. That's a dog in the front.
Okay, so I'm at 90% of my Superstar 2 badge.
See there, look. I did text you.
Mm-hmm.
How come it's not showing you? I'm there.
Because you texted before all of this. Because you went back to the beginning to watch it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, now you're half the coin and on your phone. Wait, no. You're not even on... Oh, now you're on your phone. No, you're not. I need to eat.
It's not full anymore because I'm on the bubbles. House rules. Just me. It's me, myself, and I. No.
What does R even do?
Did I hear you just say we got a third? Yeah, so my daughters want me to set them up with a YouTube stream account. Why did I get off the bubble? My daughter must have been playing my controller, because I was outside having a cigarette. Okay, Nick Gurr, I think you're making some jokes here. I don't know, somebody watching my stream. He said, am I too late for the Mia Khalif bra giveaway? Mia Khalif bra giveaway. I have no idea who Mia Khalif is.
What's that?
Mia Khalif bra giveaway. And no, okay. I'm not giving any giveaways away.
I tapped on him and he said, go to channel. He's a channel. Top chat two people. That's me and him. I'm gonna go to his thing again. Go to his channel. He has a channel though. What? No, stop it! It says his channel cannot something. I don't know. Thicker. Am I?
So I think I'm going to stream up my progress all the way till I hit my superstar 2. Not yet. I'm at 92.5, I believe.
Daddy, look in the chat box.
Yep.
Look in the chat box.
Nope.
Top chat three people.
Yeah, the one that I did win, it was old school where it was ones and twos.
Yeah, it's just top chat three people, but there's only two people chatting right now.
So we only had to actually go to 15 instead of 21. Or 16. I wonder if I should add YT to the end of my name.
You have 6 subscribers. They have 7. Oh. 32 minutes, 62 minutes ago. So you started streaming an hour and 2 minutes ago?
Hour and 19 minutes ago.
It was an hour and 2. 62 minutes ago. I know, it's just 62 minutes ago. Yeah.
Where do you say see that? Oh, you're on the
You have to get out of not
you're on my page.
Yeah, I'm on the page. It says you've been you started.
It looks like Mr. Nick Gurr left.
Where does it say that, Dada?
Whoever the guy was watching my stream.
Yay. What? Browse all gaming. I'm just gonna keep watching, but I'm gonna browse gaming stuff. Ooh, Minecraft Spine into town. Death Run. Mega Squad. No, Mega Squad live stream. Okay. Kid went missing. Evil Dead Tractor. Roblox Blocksburg.
You should have went with Mama and Sissy.
Why? What are they doing? What? I thought you were going to the pantry. And how'd she even get her thingy? Ugh. They're mean.
Nah, she wasn't asleep. She just didn't want to go. She thought my wife was going somewhere else, and my wife ended up going to the YMCA so my daughter could...
Not YMCA. That's not the Y. That's not the Y. I know it's not. That's the place... That, remember? She said... Mom said she was going to go back there and see if she could go in.
I don't know.
It's that place.
Oh, she wanted to bring my daughter to do gymnastics.
Yeah. And if I would have gone, I would have been able to do the ninja thing, course thing. I don't know. Because they have a ninja course there.
My daughter really wants to get into gymnastics. Tell me about it. My cousin's aunt, her father's sister, she used to own her own gymnastics studio and teach gymnastics. So I know how expensive it is because she lived friggin' high on the hog. She bought a friggin' condo in a town next near me. It's a really high end town. I think they paid like almost $400,000 for this condo. It wasn't even a house. It was like a condex type thing, or like townhouses. Like there was like 4 units per building, and she paid $400,000 for that. I'm like, are you serious? And that was back. And that was back. God. 1998. I'm like, you could loan me some of that money. It'd be great. She paid for it in cash. I'm like, what? I'm like, how do you... She's like, my business makes me money. I'm like, yeah, I see that. Hustle. 12-second shot clock. Okay, 2K. Oh, shit. I thought we had that. He's not setting the screen. I hit icon X and it went to him. Go down court. Go down court. Give it back to me, set the screen at the top. Why to go to him? I don't know. Shoot. Way too late. He passed it. Okay, it went in. Not what I wanted to have happen, but the Pelican made me stop my dribble. I got 12. Now you see what we're doing, right, Reggie? All right, here. Yeah. Thank you. Dude. Run to the... Why does he stop? Dude, they're doubling me. I need you to score. That's off. I was trying to stop and pull a three. What puppy? No, my fault. That was my fault. I'll take the blame on that. Thank you.